We all want the same.
Thank you.
Thank you.
When we kiss you, the fever when we hold you tight.
Until I could tell that you consented with either your body language or language. Tickle, tickle, tickle.
Man, don't move. It's important. We stand our ground. Friends, it's important we stand our ground. This is our time. Superheroes, unite! Come! Come around, yuppies! You guys get stressed on moving day. They make us move every 3 times a week. Just some bullshit. Come on, I know you care like me. Let's care about it there. Come on! Tell them we don't want to waste all of this energy in moving people.
to get it on the concrete. Get the fuck over here, one of you guys. We're working. Come on.
Is there anything that you don't want? You're gonna take the rest of it?
What are you talking about? In the middle of what I'm doing, I got 3 seconds left. You know I'm taking every fucking bit because.
Alright, just making sure.
You know, you're the one who thinks, you know, there's something wrong. I'm doing what you told me. Why don't you jump back in the truck? By the time you get over and walk over the truck, I'll be done. Come on, you guys. You feel guilty or hurt or something? I'm not trying to hurt you. Don't make a fuck asshole out of here. By the way, you do that. I get watched every day by every move. I'm used to that shit. If you have cute or I'm throwing something, you know. Let's do me a favor, bro. If I get that shit every day, look at you.
Walk that shit. It's a public beach, though. Why can't you bring dogs out?
See that, not this. Let's do it right now, brother. Look at your ass moving around. Yeah. Oh, you should talk. God's laughing.
Thank you.
You know, there really are. I mean, I didn't tell you not to get a job. I'm not complaining. You're doing your work, but you look silly doing it. As far as I'm concerned, I'm doing your business. I've asked you to move. It's like, I don't know any of you personally at all.
Yeah, you're under duress. Of course you feel how you feel because all these people are watching you, staring at you, telling you what to do.
This guy's threatening you. This will be in the newspaper.
No, he's cool. Hey, he's
Fatso.
One of our friends. No.
Come on, man.
He's our friend. He's cool.
I know. Oh, he is. That's right. I remember him.
He's on our side.
Yeah, give me $5 to play. He's great.
Yeah, he's cool. Be nice to him. Be nice to Fabian.
I'm done here.
They're cool too. Like, they just are following the rules, but we need to not have rules and laws with them. Because this hurts people. Domination hurts. You're under duress. This is a form of violence. Threatening you that they're going to throw away your stuff.
We need to clear the bypass.
Forcing you to move. Continuing to make demands.
Shut up,
this right here.
Yeah,
right now.
Very,
go back to your job,
sir.
It's been non-relational, right?
Hey,
wouldn't you love more care and empathy? Wouldn't you love a more relationship?
You're not moving, dude.
Yes.
My shoes on first.
That's right. You take your time. I don't blame you for wanting a more relational approach.
She doesn't move it off the bike pad to pick up the property.
No, you're going to have to get people. Be more loving. Go love yourself. Take a hot bath. This is not a good use of your time. You need to go fluff your hair. Take a bath. That's not, that's it. Trying to throw away your stuff for no reason. Look at that. This is violence. Yummy.
Thank you, sir.
Copy,